On behalf of the National Science Foundation, UNAVCO operates a geodetic facility that provides a variety of open access data sets, including GPS. With daily or hourly GPS data, UNAVCO community scientists can study deformation at active plate boundaries or investigate the Earth's atmosphere. Real-time GPS has applications to earthquake early warning systems. At UNAVCO, we archive and distribute GPS data from across the world, with real-time data available on select stations. Here are some tips for accessing these data. For new users or one-time users, we recommend the Data Archive Interface, or DAI, to access processing-ready daily GPS data in a Level 1 RINAX format. In the DAI, users apply various filters to searches and find data by station name, network name, station location, and/or temporal availability. Once the search is complete, it is possible to view equipment information for all stations, and when available, site photos and time series, or link out to station pages for additional operational information. To download data from the DAI, simply select Add to Cart, which adds data from your most recent search to the download cart. Before using the cart for the first time, you will need to install the UNAVCO downloader onto your system. Campaign and high rate data are also available through the DAI, along with level 2 and higher derived data products, including process, position, time series, and velocity vectors from Gage. Help is available in the DAI with examples for common scenarios. More experienced users may want to consider other download methods that allow automation and further customization of data access. For command line or scripted access to metadata and GPS RINAX data files, we recommend the Java API. After installing the Java clients, command line filtering using search parameters such as station code, location, date, survey type, co-located meteorological sensor, and more are available to get the data that you need. For questions on the Java API, see the help documentation. GSAC provides an alternate search capability with a common interface across multiple data centers. Users search for and download GPS RINAX data and metadata in a wide selection of output formats through the GSAC GUI or API. If you know the exact station and time frame from which you want position time series or velocity vectors, UNAVCO's web services are a simple and easy way to access these data. Associated meteorological data are also simplest to use when accessed through web services. To begin, choose the station, analysis center, reference frame, time frame, report format, and reference coordinate of the data, and then press Try It Out. If you wish, data can be downloaded through a command line or through the GUI in your web browser. GPS Level 1 data in RINAX format, as well as Level 2 and higher products, are also available through FTP. Real-time GPS data are regularly used by the hazard and surveying communities. Access must be requested by emailing rtgps@unavco.org, and you'll also need the NTRIP client. See the PDF documentation to get started. In promotion of open access data, UNAVCO requires all those who download data to properly cite it and follow the attribution data policy. For GNSS datasets, users can find the proper citation through a DOI search. For additional information, visit our Help with Data page or email us at data@unavco.org.